Hi friends, welcome to Aditi's Food Channel. I am Sujata Shivshankar. Today I am going to show you how to make butter chicken.
To make butter chicken, I have taken 500 gram of boneless chicken pieces.
Marinate chicken with half small lemon juice.
1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste, 1 teaspoon of Kashmir red chili powder, add half teaspoon of garam masala powder, 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder, add half teaspoon of salt, mix well. Now the chicken is marinated, let it rest for about 30 minutes. Heat the pan and add 3 tablespoons of oil to it. The oil is hot. Now add marinated chicken pieces. Pan fry the marinated chicken in oil on medium flame. The chicken is roasted well. Let's transfer it to bowl. The next step is to prepare the onion tomato masala paste. Heat the same pan, add 3 slices of butter to it. Add 1/4 teaspoon of fennel seeds to the butter once it melts. I have taken whole spices, 3 dried roves, 2 cinnamon sticks, 6 cloves, and then 3 cardamoms, 1 kapok gut, that is Marat Mogu, and 1 star anise. Please add all of them to the butter. Add 1 bay leaf. Add 2 small size onions chopped. Add 12 cloves of garlic. Add 1 inch of ginger chopped. Add 15 cashew nuts. Roast it well. Saute the onions until transparent and light. Add 2 medium sized chopped tomatoes. Add 1 tablespoon of Kashmir red chili powder. 1 teaspoon coriander powder. 1/4 teaspoon of pepper powder. 1/4 teaspoon of cumin or jeera powder. 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Add 1/4 glass of water to it. Onion tomato masala is ready. Let it cool to the room temperature and then we transfer it to the blender jar. I've transferred the tomato onion masala paste to the blender jar. Add 1/4 glass of water to it. Now blend it smooth. Onion tomato masala paste is blended smooth and is ready.
Heat another pan and add 3 slices of butter to it.
Add 1/4 teaspoon of fennel seeds. Add some whole spices, 1 bay leaf, 2 cardamom and 1 rosebud. Add the nice and smooth blended onion tomato masala paste. Stir well. Rinse the blender jar with 1/2 glass of water. Add blender jar rinsed masala water. Add 1/2 glass of water to adjust the consistency. Add salt as per your taste. Add some fresh cooking cream.
Add the fried chicken.
Add some kasuri methi. Now let it simmer for about 5 to 7 minutes. Butter chicken, chicken makanwala is ready to serve. Transfer it to the serving bowl.
Delicious butter chicken is ready. Serve it hot with some rotis or parathas or naans or rice. Kindly try our butter chicken recipe at your home. Please share your comments, like and subscribe to Aditi Food Channel.
Thank you.